Hey y'all, it's your girl Kyrie Sharon back with another video, and today I'm going to be doing my base makeup routine for you guys because I have perfected my base and I'ma let that be known and I'ma show that. I'ma show it off, okay? Okay, so first things first, before I do my makeup, obviously if I'm about to go somewhere or even if I'm about to just stay home, and record videos, my edges need to be done first before I do anything because, yeah, no. Okay, so I'm done. The first step is this brow lift by e.l.f. So basically, what I'm gonna do first is I just brush them up and then I shape them. Just to like, I don't know why I do this, but it's just like, yeah, it's just a thing that I do. And then you take the spoon and you just like dab it in the brow lift and then you put it in your brows. Your cries, they can be heard from far and wide. And also make sure you like don't brush your brows straight up, brush them like on that angle. Everything I need between those thighs. And next thing you want to do is take this like flattened side. Pretty sure y'all seen people do this, and you just go like this with it, just to like get it all through. Every time I get a bit. Alright, got it. And then you just go back through. You might want to wipe it because it's still got brow gel on it. Just shape my brows how I want them for real. Let's see. Yeah. Wash my face before I start my makeup and just put some moisturizer and serum on. I don't know if like you really 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 need primer, but I don't use no primer. Okay y'all, so don't be doing too much over my beauty blender, my brushes, nothing. I meant to clean them before I did this video, but I didn't, so. Okay, so first I use this foundation stick by Black Opal, the color Amber CP6. I use this color for my base foundation. Use that. I use this beauty blender and I take some setting spray. I just learned this trick 2 weeks ago from my friend Sanaya. Shout out to Sanaya, period. Yeah, just blend. Period. All right, y'all. So I know I look a little orange, but yeah. So the next step is concealer. I just put a dot right there in that little line here, and then put one little dot on my chin. Then take this brush and I just take a little bit and I conceal my eyebrows. Take the same beauty blender and blend. Sometimes I use this little brush, so I might do that today. We'll go see. Let's see. I know I'm hate this lighting because why is it making my makeup look orange? It does not look like that for real. I take this brush for to blend this into here. Start swapping it up.
I just wanna fuck with you. Just they know I fuck with you. I'm far from my trust in you.
Okay, that's all blended. Period. Next step, contour. I use another black stick. This is the color Coral Bow. F47. I think it's Carl. So I put my contour here. Bring it down on my jaw. Same on this side. Now I put a couple of dots here. Bring it down a little bit because it became real light here. So yeah, and then put some here. Bring it down to me. Boom. Then I take this brush again and contour my nose.
I just wanna fuck with you. Just they know I fuck with you.
Take the same brush because I don't have no brush for these two separate things. Take a little dot like that ceiling and put it right here. Then you put a little line here. Okay? It gotta be little because this is liquid. You get to blend it. And take the little concealer brush and blend this. And you blend. And make sure you get it up a little bit under the eyebrow because it just gives a lot of contrast. Boom. Okay, y'all, so the sun just came out and it's messing up my light real bad. Not like it. But anyways, yeah, this is all blended, all done. This is that. Yeah. Almost done. Got a couple more steps. Gotta get your mascara. I use this CoverGirl Exhibitionist Uncensored. I got this from Target. It was like $11. I'm about to show you how I do my mascara because I feel like I do mine different. So I go, you know, just regular. You gotta use like the tip to like pull them up, then blink in side to side. And then I go under like the back of my eyelashes and curl up so they get like curlier. And then yeah, they look real long. I had to put my robe on, it's getting a little chilly. Last step with this lip liner one. I seen this video on TikTok the other day, and this girl was like, the full face comes with lashes. How y'all doing full faces without lashes? Girl, why are you in people's business? Why is that bothering you? You know? Because it's cute when you do a full face without no lashes. You hate it. You put your little bit of lip gloss on time. Period. I always do like two different lip glosses, like Fenty, and then regular little hair store lip gloss. Cause Fenty give it that little color, like, you know, the little peachy color. Yeah, better lighting, cause that lighting in there was hating on me. For real. Okay, y'all, last step. Because how can you forget? Mm-hmm. Period. This is always y'all, but I just want to thank y'all for watching this video. Make sure you give it a big thumbs up, subscribe down below. Make sure you hit the notification bell so you can notify every time I upload a useful video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.